while back trying to do this again. For fuck's sake, I hate it when those two do that. What? What just happened?
Across the bridge. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's see if Greenland will let us in.
fuck's sake. There we go.
Fuck yeah, Wrecker.
No way, that's too easy. Of course.
Tombstone, right?
Yeah.
Thanks for the assist out there.
What is it you've gotten?
Happy to help.
You got murdered.
The gate is clear. Come on through. Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you.
Thanks, mate.
Hey, it's good to see you guys. You must have waited through hell to get here.
Something like that, yeah.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey, Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
No, I don't think so. Huh? What? Oh, okay. All right. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Yo, Rigger, weren't you hungry?
Not sure this is a good idea.
Pretty certain it's the worst idea ever.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Wrecker, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we're closing in on the dam.
Thanks, Rigger. And so will we. 1 hour later. Whoa! Oh!
Irish?
Yeah?
The people you mentioned back home, who are they?
A wife and 3 kids.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, it's massive. Do you think we have enough explosives?
We do if we place them right.
Start here and place charges across the dam.
See that middle? Looks like a weak point. We put the primary charge there.
You have an engineering degree now?
I got an engineering degree like you got a medical degree.
I do have a medical degree. Okay, whatever. Are you sure about this?
We gut it from the inside.
Ready to do this?
Yeah. Come on, Rick. Watch out. Incoming helo.
Right, careful. Let's recon the area.
Affirmative!
Shit, they've seen us!
Oops. How the hell do they keep sending guys up there? Of course they can see me. Goddamn mofos. Well, good thing too. Thank you all so very much for watching. I'll catch you on the flip side.